Good Tuesday morning, everyone. It is 8:55 and 74 degrees outside. Another hot and humid day. Tim.
It certainly is. We have some cloud cover out there right now, a little haze as well, but the humidity and the dew points are high, so you're going to feel that mugginess as soon as you go outside. Temperatures are going to creep up to the low 90s pretty much today, tomorrow, Thursday as well. We do dip just a little below on Friday, and then we go back up into the low 90s for Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, every day with a chance of afternoon thunderstorms, every night with lows in the low to mid 70s, about 74 degrees. There's your weather. Now let's check on the roads with Christy Breslin. Hey, Christy.
Good morning, Tim. Good morning, everyone. Well, things on the Beltway starting to get a bit busier. As you can see, see a lot more volume behind me there at our Providence Road Cromwell Bridge Road camera. There's a look at what's happening. Not much, luckily, on the inner and outer loop at the Charles Street overpass. Now, here's where things get a little bit complicated. We have debris northbound 95 at Pulaski Highway blocking the right lane and the right shoulder. Then watch for a crash southbound 95 at Caton Avenue. A medical emergency southbound 295 at 195. That's affecting traffic in both directions, and still working on cleanup for the crash that's 32 eastbound at Old Columbia Road. So plenty of accidents out there, and as I said, volume continues to build around the Beltway. Lynn?
An overnight fire in Baltimore County. Amy Kawada has details from the scene in Halethorpe. Around 12:30 this morning, Baltimore County Fire Department responded to a house fire here on the 3400 block of Hopkins Avenue in Halethorpe. Take a look at the home and the damage behind me here. The front of the building facing Hopkins Avenue burnt to a crisp. The shutters and light fixtures completely melted. We're told the report came in that the fire started from a hoverboard. Once crews arrived on scene, they say there was a heavy fire presence. Baltimore County Fire says three people were able to get out of the house safely. One adult female was rescued and transported to the hospital in critical condition, and one firefighter has sustained minor injuries from heat conditions. In Halethorpe, I'm Amy Kawada for WJZ. A water main break in Canton causes sediment and clay to flush into the water at Canton Waterfront Park. Take a look at this red-colored water spreading in the inner harbor. The break caused 100 customers to go without water while crews fixed it. DPW says the color is temporary and does not pose a public health threat. Join us again for news and weather at noon.